As we head down the stretch run of the regular season, there are just a handful of teams in Texas at the 6A level that are still undefeated. One of the biggest surprises of that select bunch is Garland. The Owls are 6-0 and have already won more games this season than they did all of last season. Head coach Danny Russell is fired up to help the program he loves get back on the winning track. In 1999, they defeated Katy to win the state championship, and Russell was the defensive backs coach that season. He was coached back to Garland from Wichita Falls by former head coaches Joe Martin and Jeff Jordan.
When Danny was in Wichita Falls and Jeff was deciding to go to Kansas with Dave Beatty, and we put our heads together because it's important to us. That program's really important to us. And we talked to Cliff Odenwald, the athletic director, about trying to get somebody back there that knows what that means and the true spirit of Garland High, and Danny was the perfect fit.
I'd done very well in Wichita Falls, was very happy in that community as well, and really had no intention of coming back at the beginning. You know, they both said, hey, we think this program needs you. We think that you're the right guy for the job. And that had a lot to do with it because those guys, they care about Garland as well. And they knew that I do.
This year's Garland team has been years in the making with several seniors at the skill positions. It all starts with quarterback Sergio Perez. He leads the area in total yards passing and touchdowns. SMU commit Jordan Hudson has been his favorite target, but there's no shortage of weapons from which to pick. Aaron King and Charles Allen give Perez other capable targets to throw to, and that opens things up for Jayshon Powers on the ground. They arguably have the best combination of skill players in the area, but it's the experience of Perez that makes this team go. Since the return of Coach Russell, he and the rest of his teammates have bought in 100%.
I thought we had what was a very good coaching staff, but we just didn't have the kids that we had in the past. And kids weren't choosing Garland High anymore. This is a choice district. Kids can go to school anywhere that they want to. Our calling card for them was, is put Garland back on the map because we think you're capable of doing that. And they took that challenge and they ran with it.
And though the offense is one of the best in the area, Perez is quick to credit an opportunistic defense that has made his job easier.
You know, the defense has been doing great the whole year. Stops, you know, a lot of stops to help us get back on the field and, you know, score points. And, you know, I think that's been a big thing.
Having Coach Russell back to guide the team back to its glory days has been just what the community needed. A proud graduate of the class of 1984, he's enjoyed the resurgence of the program as much as anybody.
You know, I've had several classmates that are mine that, you know, I haven't talked to in years reach out. You'd be hard-pressed to find somebody that cares about a program any more than I care about this one.